No one is strong enough to tear down what God is building in you. Not a soul.